Life is beautiful, and so am I. I make others smile.
Before we start studying, it'll help with the nerves. Do it with me.
Okay. What exercise are we doing? Do not have me doing a one-arm handstand while holding my nose again.
It's way simpler, and I don't want you spreading your elbow again.
So what you're gonna do? You're gonna get your thumb, and you're gonna get your ring finger. You're gonna put it on your nostril. Close your eyes. Think of serenity, relaxation. Hold for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, release. We're gonna switch to the ring finger now on the other nostril.
And we're gonna hold for 3, 2, 1, and release. Good morning, my bad wishes.
The sun greets you with warmth and love, but
Calypso, you are 7 minutes and 43 seconds behind schedule. We're never gonna get through this whole itinerary if we keep getting distracted.
I mean, I brought breakfast.
For you, I have a matcha tea latte with oat milk, and I have a chickpea buns,
and I have the impossible breakfast sandwich. And for you, Dr. Armani, a cold brew with 2 shots of espresso because I love you too much to give you 3, and a spinach feta egg white wrap.
Thank you, Calypso, for the meal, but we've wasted enough time. I've carefully mapped out our content into sections so that we can maximize our studying potential.
You're right.
Honey baby, I love you, but I can't do this anymore. My brain is fried.
Calypso, I told you at 9 a.m. to silence your phone. Please put it on mute.
So, do y'all remember when I told y'all about that loser from an international boarding school in Geneva? Well, him and his friends are throwing a party tonight. Y'all trying to push up?
We have 8 more hours of studying to do. Does nobody care about the itinerary? We have a midterm tomorrow.
How about we live a little? Been cooped up in this room all day. It's like a jail cell. I'm not Sisyphus. I have rights. Ain't that right, Gabby?
I'm with Calypso. We deserve a break. What's the harm in that?
What do you mean, what's the harm in that? We have our philosophy midterm tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. If I fail one more exam, I'm going to have a B- in this class and my GPA is done for. If my GPA is done for, I can't get into Johns Hopkins Med School. And if I can't get into Johns Hopkins, I can't be Surgeon General. Does nobody care about my goals?
Hermione, of course we care about your goals. But we shouldn't be cooped up in this jail cell. We need to be free. Like the bulls, I ran away in Pamplona, España.
Armani, take a chill pill. Me and Calypso can just go by ourselves. We'll see you tomorrow.
Fine, I'll get an A all by myself since you two want to be fake.
Okay.
Socials. Now we care about is our chakra alignments.
Glad you asked. Sit down, please. Oh.
The key to a great night look out is confidence. Under the clothes, the makeup,
you have to express who you are.
If you believe you look good, then everyone else will agree. It's a mental game. Mind over matter is magic. Step one, the outfit. Making an outfit can be hard. You know, no one wants any traumatic malfunctions. Like my traumatic nip slip that happened in Dubai that got me arrested.
Pause. You got arrested in Dubai? How did I?
Nevertheless, there are 3 essential things to consider when planning an outfit. First, your color. What shades make your skin pop? What shades work together? Next, your vibe. The party theme is neon cowboy, whatever that means. But you can still serve even with a crazy theme. Lastly, the accessories. No look is complete without a little bling here and there. Never forget the little details. Step 2, hair and makeup. Hair and makeup can really make or break an outfit. You know, pink eyeshadow with blue lipstick and an orange outfit can really clash. Step 3, your signature scent. When you're at a party and all you smell is BO and vomit, you want to be of service to yourself and other partygoers by smelling pleasant. You want to be remembered for your trademark Chanel No. 5 Eau de Parfum.
Well, all I have is my lavender essential oil. Will that work?
As long as you don't stink, I support whatever you wear. And here we have it, the perfect party fit.
Come on, Babylon, hurry up! Why'd you take your shoe off?
Uber for... Calizzi? Calisol, Uber for Kaleidoscope?
It's Calypso. Come on, y'all, she's gonna start charging!
As if money's a problem for you.
Get in the car!
Thank you. Versace. Hey y'all, I ain't gonna bring the whole crew.
Are you just gonna act like you don't see me?
Boy, I didn't even see you. The lighting in here sucks. What kind of theme is neon this always?
I mean,
hey man, great party. Remind me of your name.
But you came and you seem to be enjoying yourself, huh?
I'm gonna go grab a drink. Bye, one. Come with me. The party's mid. Best
but
better.
You came though.
But like I was saying, like I've been to other.
But you came though, and you brought the crew.
I brought the crew because they wanted to. Get over yourself.
Just admit that you came to
this. Keep telling yourself that, lover boy. How about you go text those girls on your phone while I go find my friends?
What are y'all two doing? I told you to stick together. Over here embarrassing yourselves in front of everybody. They're recording. What if this video goes out? Did y'all think about that?
Armani, you want to get into Johns Hopkins for med school, and this is how you want them to see you? I thought you were tired of looking at the Kant essays or Dostoevsky's books. You're not acting like a rational animal right now, are you? This is what I get for trying to give my friends a good time.
And you, Babylon, I thought you'd be able to take your alcohol. I guess I thought wrong. I knew you let loose, but not lose your mind in one night. Do you realize that this is the real world? Not your perfect little Zen garden on Mars, where you can be as unhinged as you like. Grow up.
So I'm supposed to be grateful that you want to spend time with us. When we're not hanging out, you pretend like we don't exist. You don't care about the herd, you only care about yourself.
Ooh. It's almost as if you're ashamed. Are you ashamed of us, Calypso? You give us a whole lecture about confidence 101 as if you don't care about what everyone else thinks. You're the one who needs it the most.
Ooh. What type of person drags their friends to their boy's party just for excuse to see you?
Guys, you know, I just wanted to have a good time tonight, and it didn't turn out as planned, but, you know.
So what's good? Do we have a problem?
Girl, I don't even know who you are.
You don't know who I am, but you know who my man is. You've been talking to him all damn night.
Oh, so you the hoe in his phone that he's ignoring to text me, right?
You're the side bitch, remember that.
Damn, she just called you a big, fat, bald-headed side bitch.
That's crazy.
Uh-huh, keep it cute.
Okay, all right, let's go.
No. I don't want to get bucked. Let's get bucked.
Babe, chill. She had a little too much to drink. I'm sorry, y'all.
No.
Hey, guys, just leave. It's late.
Nah. Try to go get buck. Let's get buck, bro.
Bro, y'all, like,
and y'all better leave!
Y'all, like, let me just...
Come on, bro.
Okay, Babylon. Call the Uber. Are you serious right now?
Bro, you're still trying to control me. You know, I don't do everything you tell me to. I'm my own person, even if you don't like who that is.
Literally? All I was asking was for you to call the Uber.
Did Daddy's money run out? How about you call another $40 Uber Lux to travel 2 miles to go down the road?
Okay, I'll call the Uber. We gotta make sure we get back on time. This test is in 8 hours and we aren't even home. It says it won't be here for a while. You guys try. Uber, Lyft, anything. I don't think the Uber's coming. We might have to walk. If we start now, we can get back by 3:15 and maybe get a wink of sleep.
Yeah, let's just try and get going. I'm tired. Hey, how much further do we have to go?
We have 20 minutes till we're back at Lipstorm.
I can't wait to rub my dirty shoes all over her expensive carpet.
So, are we not gonna address the hippopotamus in the room? We're in a nuclear friendship fallout right now, and I would like to get back to the status quo.
Guys, let's just get back to the dorm and try to sleep. This test is like 20% of our grade. Midterms count a lot. Well, what is wrong with you? We haven't even gone up the hill yet.
I know, but like I feel so bad that I had a bad first time when I first met out.
I shouldn't have taken that drink from that guy either. Alright, I hadn't drank in a while and I thought I could handle it. And you were just trying to help us. And I'm sorry, I shouldn't have blown up at you.
Yeah, Calypso, there were so many things that were out of our control tonight. And now that I've sobered up, I realize I don't want you guys to have to take care of me. I'm the Dr. Armani. I'm supposed to take care of you guys. And if I see Brandy in the streets, it's over.
Calypso, hurry up. If we get in now, we can get 3 hours and 45 minutes. Guys, the test, it's in an hour.
And I need 1 more hour of sleep.
Calypso, I'm serious, and we need to get there early. I didn't even charge my phone. Oh my gosh, we're gonna miss the test, y'all. We gotta go.
All right, I'm up.
Okay, team huddle.
Are we ready for this?
Not really, but I'm here.
We're here together. We can do this.
You know, I had fun last night.
Me too.
No matter what happens, I love you guys.
Test scores are out. I've been waiting on this all week, y'all.
Let's all check at the same time.
Okay. On the count of three.
One.
Five. Three.
You're running it.